But I'm like, he has gone to Olympics, I heard.
Yeah, is
that true? So you can, I mean, yeah, some truth in that, but I don't know. I mean, I might turn it down later on. He might say, I forget that, but I don't do it, yeah. Ellie Setback reporting. Hi, Ellie. So yeah, Charlo and Canelo, that fight, I think I want to get out there as well. I want to watch that fight. So I'll probably fly over to America and watch that fight. But that's going to be a really good fight because, you know, both are strong. They both got world titles. And I just feel that Canelo is just too strong. But then again, looking at Canelo's last few fights, you can see that he's aging a little bit. And you know, he's been getting caught a lot more. Obviously, he had that. Did he get? You know, so does Canelo still have that X factor that he's always had? But you've got Charlo there, who's an amazing fighter, and you know, look good in all his fights and boxing skills, and a guy with good boxing skills, like we saw when Mayweather fought against, and even when I was fighting Canelo, you know, you can outbox him, but then Canelo has a lot of power and takes a good shot as well. So that fight, I do lean more towards Canelo winning that fight, but I just feel that Charlo could have, if he stays away from the big shots and boxes him and stays busy. See, that's one thing. I think if Charlo stays busy in that fight, he can win that fight. But obviously Canelo is a good mover and is strong and always finds a way. So yeah, that'd be a really good fight. Online as well. Abdul is a very dear friend of mine. Went to Big Boss recently. Also, there was always fights between him and who's that other one?
Hasbullah.
Oh, Hasbullah as well. But I still lean more towards Abdul to take him out in a fight. Canelo Crawford. See, I think that Crawford could beat him, because Crawford is a big, big 147 fighter and is strong as well, which a lot of people don't give him the credit for. I think that fight, if it does happen, as long as Crawford stays away and just boxes and be smart, he can win that fight. I think Crawford's a better fighter than Charlo. And he's a smart fighter as well. Switches and everything, so that would be a very good fight. But size makes a massive difference. Fury versus and Ngannou.
Yeah, UFC fight. Fury
yeah.
All day.
Fury all day. I think Fury look. I know Mike Tyson's training Ngannou, yeah. But I just don't think that's going to make a difference, because a good boxer like Fury, who knows how to use that range and knows how to use that power and that size, will definitely outbox Ngannou. Even if he doesn't get involved and just boxes him all the way, you know, MMA and boxing, and they're mixing it in with each other. But the box is always going to win because it's a boxing match, and I think Fury looks unbeatable. Ellie Setback. Me versus Conor McGregor. I mean, look, Conor is strong, and I don't think he's a boxer. He's more of an MMA fighter. And obviously, if we had an MMA fight, he'd take me out, man. But in boxing, you know, you box him, and yeah, definitely, I'd take him out, man. Pac-Man and myself, I think timing wise, I think that's a brilliant fight if that ever happened, because obviously the guy who beat him last was against who's the guy, the Cuban, and I boxed that Cuban, the amateurs, Ugas, yeah. And but that fight between me and Manny, you know, Styles make fights, so I think that'd be a brilliant fight. Yeah, I mean, if it ever happens. So my cousin Abdul's going to be fighting in Bolton. So yeah, definitely I'm going to try to be at that fight. Myself versus Jake Paul. Man, mismatch, man. Take him out, man. It's not even a conversation, is it? Sherik. How are you, brother? Sherik Shapiev. From Kazakhstan. Hope you're well, champ.
Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.